And it goes a little something like this.
It's when we see them as 2J.